Let them escape! Blow the bridge!
We know for sure that there is such a thing as time warp. We also know that time warps create alternative timelines. Or if you wish, parallel worlds. The latest known time warp took place around the year 1900. When the old Tsar died, his son Pyotr inherited the whole mighty empire. The young Tsar, ambitious and power-hungry, confiscated the steel industry, turning it into an incredibly effective war machine. The empire's scientists developed weapons of power and destructive force never seen before. So the war began. The Tsar led his forces himself, first invading his neighbors, and then in furious blitzkriegs, his forces campaigned over the world, creating chaos and destruction. Even though hope was hard to find, in this age of ruthless tyranny, an alliance was formed by the free countries of the world. But there was a long way to go, many battles to be fought, and great losses to face. This was a time for heroes.
You will begin your mission on foot, starting at this bridge. Once you're in the village, you must find some form of... Our intelligence reports indicate that there will be several guard posts on the way. Once inside the airfield, find... You will begin your mission on foot, start... Once you're in the...
Now, before I lose my temper with you, old fool, this is restricted.
The old fool's vodka. The guard won't be needing this anymore.
Good work, Red. You've picked up the guard's uniform and rifle. The uniform should allow you to infiltrate enemy territory without being noticed. Press the Q key to select the uniform and the return key to use it. Press the E or 3 key to select the rifle and press fire to use it.
Cargo. All this walking is making me...
Now we understand each other perfectly. This is just what I need. Tell the guards that you're delivering personal cargo for the general.
During your missions, you'll find a variety of vehicles. To use a vehicle, walk up to it and press the right mouse button. You can leave a vehicle by pressing the same button. You're now ready for your first mission. Good luck, Red.
Where is the usual driver? Ha! Drunk again! The Major's delivery is late! Get it to the airfield, quickly!
Too easy. The safe now. Let's see if I can open it. Damn, I need the combination code. It must be around here somewhere.
What a repulsive moose head. Looks like it's gonna fall off at any minute.
The moose head revealed some kind of combination code. 4 left, 3 right, and 3 left again.
General, we are in the last phase of completing the rocket ramp. Our ghost rockets will be undetectable and reach further than any weapon in the history of war. London will be turned to ashes in less than 5 days. As a protective measure, I've mined roads around the base so that the construction can be completed without the risk of enemy attacks. anti-aircraft guns have also been positioned to assure protection from aerial assaults. I hope you will be satisfied with my work, and I will keep you up to date with our progress until work is complete. Signed, Major Strom.
A spy! Sound the alarm! Drop your weapon!
Come on, start, damn you!
Got it!
Let him escape! Blow the bridge!